And let's have it.
What?
The $40 you two conned out of me with that stupid keyboard crap! I know you still got it. Now give it back. Now clean up this mess or you're fired! You! You idiots! That's the last time I entrust you with something important, like the chairs! But you are gonna clean up this mess, and you can start by sweeping up the special entertainment! What are you doing with my sandwich?
What?
This is your sandwich, huh? Then how come it says Benson on the bag? Stop lying! No, he didn't buy it! Now get off your lazy butts and go get me another grilled cheese deluxe!
Crap.
Hang up that phone! You think your little pranks are funny, huh? You think they're funny? Well, what do you guys think of my prank? Ring, ring. Hello, what's that? Mordecai and Rigby are banned from using the house phone? Okay.
You keep your mouth shut.
No, you won't. You be nice to your brother or you're fired. Hey, you two. Quit fooling around. We're having an emergency meeting. Outside, now. Good luck making your prank calls now! I don't know what's been going on here or why you two jokers have my book, so you had better clean this mess up starting now or you're both fired! I asked you to wash the truck 20 minutes ago. I can't trust you guys to do anything! What?
We...
Get back to work now!
It's called Slackers 2. The return of Mordecai and Rigby to their jobs.
Breaks over. Yeah, upgrade me to Jeepers Peepers X Infinity now. All right, whatever, just make it happen.
One more.
Is that a party I hear? Oh yeah, I can hear music coming from the house.
I think I'm gonna come down for a little visit. See you soon.
You guys are dead. I knew I couldn't trust you. What did you guys do? What is this mess? I can't even take a shower around here without you guys screwing things up. Play video games or you're fired! Play harder! Come on, put your feet up! Eat this pizza while you play! No, you don't! Keep slacking!
Why don't you clean it?
Everybody slack off or you're fired! Everybody back to work! We gotta get this mess cleaned up now! And that means you, Mordecai and Rigby. You better keep working after I'm gone, because if I come back and you're not, you're fired!